Hello, welcome back to my channel Honeybees Educational Channel. Thank you so much for subscribing my channel and those who have not subscribed, please subscribe my channel. Thank you. So let's start our today's topic, which is the concept of this and that. T H I S this. T H A T that. You know children, what is it? What are these words? And where do we use it? If you know, then very good. If you don't know, please do watch the video and tell me in the comment box, are you able to understand or not? Okay, so let's get started. This is something which is used for the things which are near to us and we can touch it. So can you see a marker in my hand? This is a marker, right? So I can touch this and this is very near to me. So what I will use for this marker? I will say this is a marker. This is a marker. And why I have used this? Because this is only one marker. Only one marker. Yes, sir. Ek marker hai. One thing. That's why we have used this. This is a marker. So let's see here. This boy is standing here near the tree. And this boy can easily touch the tree. Because he is standing very near to the tree. So what the boy will say for the tree? This is a tree. So what he will write here for this sentence? This is a tree. Because there is only one tree which is near to the boy. Near means pass hai. Bahut pass hai na is boy ke. So wo easily usko touch karke bhi bol sakta hai. This is a tree. So whatever the thing, only one thing which is near to us, for that we use this. And opposite way, the things which are far from us, I cannot touch that ball. Okay, I cannot touch that ball with my hand. So what I will use for that ball? Or this boy is also not able to touch the ball. Or wo bhi ek ball hai, one ball. So what we will use for the things which are far away, jo bahut dur hai aur ek cheez hai, iske liye hum kya use karenge? We will use that. So this boy will say for that ball, that is a ball. Because this boy cannot touch that ball and I am also not able to touch that ball. So that's why I will say that is a ball. And tree is very near. So we are saying this is a tree. This is a marker, right? This is my hairband, right? This is my bangle. This is my coat. Okay, so let's take one more example. See, this boy can easily touch this flower, which is very near. Kahan hai? Near. So what the boy will say? This is a flower. Very good. Now you have to write this in the comment box also, okay? What we will write here? Because that star is too far. We cannot touch that star. And this boy also cannot touch that star. So what we will write? We will write, that is a star. Because wo one star hai, which is far away. Which is far away. Dur hai. So uske liye hum kya use karenge? That. And the thing which is near to us, and only one thing, we use this. We use this. Very good. So do comment me that you have understood this topic. And jo bhi cheeze aapke ghar mein aas paas hai, jo bilkul near hai, unke liye bolo this. Aur jo dur hai, one thing, isliye bolo that. So do practice the sentences at home. Thank you so much for watching, and in the next video, I will come up with these and those. So keep watching. Do subscribe to my channel, comment and share. Thank you.